What is going on, guys? It is ImMarksman here, and I have your daily dose of Search and Destroy. And today, I have a game for you on Hijacked, using the Remington 870 with Laser Sight Long Barrel. In general, a very, very overpowered class for this map. Really close-range map if you can get across it really quickly and kind of avoid the submachine gun range like I have right here. And then once you get in this close range, it's like, okay, it's GG, no re. This thing is super OP and needs... Wow, I just rhymed the fuck out of that. That was legit. That needs a nerf again, I'm going to assume. Probably just a reduced distance. That'd be my best bet. Because I really think it's just too good of a gun still. One shots far too often. And that guy got a hit marker, don't worry. The sniper hit that guy before I shot him. That would be insane if I hit that distance. But not the topic for today. I wanted to talk a little bit about Call of Duty and the epidemic that is just sweeping the game. We just have an absolute ton of dumbasses, and it's really hard to play, and the CDC won't fix it, they can't fix it, they don't know what's wrong, but everyone, I mean, I understand Christmas noobs, trust me, it's not, these aren't new players, these are people that have been playing for a while and just play like assholes, like, sit in the back of spawn. I can't count how many games I get a day where people are just in the back of the spawn, head glitching a riot shield, and I think to myself, it's like, is it the game? I mean, people always are like, hate the game, not the player, and I'm just like, I don't know. I think I can hate the game and the player. I have plenty of hate to go around right now. But let's think back. I mean, this is what I'm thinking right here. So back in COD 4, World at War, when I started playing and started playing like Search and things, people played the objective. I mean, there was camping, of course, but people, you know, they generally played. So now you have people that are literally not giving a fuck about what they're doing, and they're just sitting in the back of spawn behind riot shield. They'll do it the whole game. They won't arm the bomb. They don't care. If you don't go to them, they won't even try to push out. So, and you might be one of those guys, and you're like, that's a fair strategy. You shouldn't hate on them. No, they're fucking faggots. I'm sorry. I don't know if you guys don't like that word, I apologize. I don't like it that much either, but you know, I've been using it forever, and I can't really avoid it sometimes, and that's the truth. You don't play like that. And like I said, we'll go back to hate the player, hate the game type of deal. Those things didn't... They weren't in the game, you know? They weren't in the game in COD 4 and World at War. And I loved COD 4 and World at War. And then all of a sudden, when you start adding shit into the game just starts sucking balls. And everyone abuses that shit. So, I mean, they're not like they're good either. They're not even good players. They're just fucking assholes that like to sit in the back of spawn. And they don't... There's no purpose whatsoever to their strategy. It doesn't help them at all. We can still kill them 95% of the time. So, I mean, you're like, why are you complaining if you're still winning, you're still killing them? It's just annoying to play like that. You have to run back to the spawn. You have to waste a bunch of your time. You have to look for people. Sometimes you die. Sometimes they ruin gameplays. Sometimes you can't even upload gameplays because they're playing like that. So, in general, it's just not a way to play the game. So, when you think back to old days, like... Let's just say World at War, because that was one of my favorite, just because of the rifles. Let's think back to World at War. We had guns. We had noob tubes back then. They weren't very good. We had a flamethrower, which, again, wasn't very good, but still fun to use. It was good at killing dogs. That was about it. We had killstreaks. And what else did we have? We had juggernaut. There we go. That was a thing back then people kind of hated on. That was removed. But let's fast forward now. So now in this game, we have noob tubes still. That's here. We have millimeter scanners so you can see through walls. We have target finders so you can mark people and shoot extremely long distances with a low recoil. And the marking people, like I said, not a huge deal. It's just long distance shooting. That's annoying. We have riot shields that you can now put on the ground and head glitch instead of before where you could just hold them out and try to use them to defend teammates. We have riot shields with fast hands where you can switch to pistols before anyone can even have a chance to shoot you and you can kill them. We have laser sights, so now people don't have to actually aim down the sight. We have, it's just an uncountable amount of items that have been put into the game that have just absolutely demolished the Call of Duty franchise, essentially. This game is fun, don't get me wrong, but people play like assholes, and you're like, oh, then you are hating the people and not the game. The problem with hating the people and not the game is that the people are only assholes because the game lets them be assholes. It's that simple. So let's just take out the shit in the game that lets people be assholes, and then people can play, or they can go play Halo. Because I don't give a shit if they want to go play Halo. Let them go play Halo. They have a lot of different things in that game they can have tons of fun with. And Halo actually takes skill to shoot people. It's not like an insta-death thing. So, I mean, you have to take 4 to 5 shots and accurately hit all of them to get the kill. I have a lot of faith that they're not going to be able to do that by using some little perk in Halo. I'm sorry, but I've played it too long. I know they can't do it. So... That's my opinion on what's been going on. And I really think that, you know, it's a huge problem in search, mostly because how many times have you gone into search and just found people head glitching behind riot shields in their spawn? At least half the games every day I play. At least, especially when I'm in a full party. Because they just figure, oh, I can't win this, and they just play like dicks. I'm sorry if you are one of those people, but let's be honest. You're not really doing anything except playing like a dick, right? I mean, what are you hoping to accomplish by sitting in your spawn behind a riot shield? To piss people off? You're doing that. Congratulations, but you're also just a total dick for doing it. It's like, I can understand. Piss people off by doing good. That's how I do it. I do good, and that makes people mad. So that's just my opinion. I'm sorry this is a rant video, but I just had to say something because it's getting annoying. Comment, rate, and subscribe if you'd like. If not, no worries. I will still love you, and make sure to keep on gaming.